storm's getting bad. We better wrap this up quickly.
The archives are right on the other side.
That and a squad of angry Cerberus troops.
Shepard.
Elusive man. Now we know why Cerberus is here.
You don't know the half of it. The Protheans left us these archives, a wealth of information, and it's been squandered.
What do you want?
What I've always wanted. The data in these artifacts holds the key to solving the Reaper threat.
I've seen your solution. Your people are turned into monsters.
Partly. They're being improved.
Improved?
That's what separates us, Shepard. Where you see a means to destroy, I see a way to control, to dominate and harness the Reaper's power. Imagine how strong humanity would be if we controlled them.
With that data, I'll rid the galaxy of those machines once and for all.
Your vision is pathetically limited. You were a tool, an agent with a singular purpose. And despite our differences, you were relatively successful. But like the rest of the relics in this place, your time is over.
Enough talk. Liara.
Don't interfere with my plan, Shepard. I won't warn you again.
Go to hell.
Shepard.
What?
The data, it's not here. It's being erased.
Goodbye, Shepard.
Damn it. How's he doing it?
It's local. Someone's uploading the information.
Hey, step away from the console. Now. She's got the data.
She's faster than she looks.
Stay close. We can't lose her.
Dispose of him.
No! Grab that thing. Bring it with us.
Shepard, we got Reaper signatures in orbit.
Caden. Caden.